The slope of the graph line is A negative, B positive, C zero, or D undefined. The slope of a line is a number that describes both the direction and steepness of a line. The slope of a line can have four types of directions, as we can see with our answer choices. The first choice of negative means that the line would be falling from left to right. The second choice of positive means that the line would be rising from left to right. The third choice of zero means the line would be horizontal. And the fourth choice of undefined means that the line would be vertical. This line graph, if we look at it and read it from left to right, if we almost imagine a person walking from the left side of the line to the right side of the line, we would see that his height is rising. Not very quickly, but this line is rising from left to right, meaning that this line would have B, a positive slope.